4 meter fabric, scissor, matching thread, elastic, measuring tape, marking chalk, and sewing machine. First, I am making a bodice. Marker bodice length 20 inches. And again 20 inches. And join all the points into a scale. And then cut a body pieces. Body breadth is 20 inches. Shoulder measuring marker shoulder length 3 inches. And 2 inches. And then join all dots into a round shape. And then cut a shoulder. Then hem body top part with a sewing machine. Now add elastic body strap part with the help safety pins. Mark 8 inches down into a bodice. And then add elastic with the help of sewing machine. And then side sewing our bodies. Next, I am making a sleeves. First, fold the fabric into two parts, and then my sleeves length is 26 and sleeves breadth is 20 inches, and cut the sleeves. Then fold the sleeves into two parts. Then sleeve shoulder measuring mark 3 inches and 2 inches. And join a dots into a round shape. And then cut it. And then hammer sleeves, top and bottom raw edges with the help of sewing machine. Now add elastic into a sleeve's top and bottom with the help of safety pin. And then sewing the sleeves. Now join the sleeves into a bodice part.
My dress pattern is like this. First I make a bodice, then next I make a 3 ruffles. First ruffle length is 80, second 160 and final 240 inches. Now I am making a first ruffle. First ruffle breadth is 8 inches and length is 40 plus 40, 80 inches and cut of 40 inches, 2 pieces. And then join her 2 pieces. We will put 1 stitch over the top of the ruffles to do the gathering. After gathering, ruffle length is 40 inches. Then join our ruffles into our bodies. Second ruffle, I am cut to 40 inches, 4 pieces. And second ruffle, total length is 160 inches. And then join one by one all pieces. After gathering, ruffle length is 80 inches and then join ruffles into a first ruffle. Final ruffle cutting, cut 40 inches, 8 pieces, and final ruffle total length is 240 inches. And then join all pieces into one by one.